Hey guys, I am Abubakar back with a new video. In this video, I will tell you two ways about how you can change your WhatsApp number with complete old chat. Yes guys, with complete old chat. First way is just for those people who only wanna change their WhatsApp number but they can't change their mobile phone. Therefore, second way is for those people who wanna change their WhatsApp number and their mobile phone too. So keep watching this video till end. If you are gonna just change your WhatsApp number, then follow this step. First of all, you have to open your WhatsApp account. Then you have to press on these three dots which is at the top of right corner. Press on it. Then press on settings. Then here account option is appear. You have to press on account option. Then here you can see change number. Press on change number. Here you see changing your phone number will migrate your account info, groups and settings. Before proceeding, please confirm that you are able to receive SMS or call at your new number. If you have both a new phone and a new number, first change your number or on your old phone. So just press on next. Here you have to put your old mobile number. Put there your old mobile number. Here you have to enter your new mobile number. Then you have to press on next. Your mobile number will change with all your complete old chats. Just enter your mobile phone numbers and enter on next button. So guys, now we will do the second way. In this way, we will change our WhatsApp number plus our mobile phone too. So guys, first of all, I will show you my chats. See this guys, all chats here. So guys, here you can see my mobile phone number, my WhatsApp number, which is +92347. So guys, I will change my mobile number with complete old chat backups. So guys, what you have to do, you have to open your WhatsApp account and you can see there three dots icon which is at top right corner. Press on it, press on settings, go to chat backup. Here you see backup to Google Drive. Press on it, select never option. Then take backup. Okay guys, we have backup. Now what you have to do? Open your file manager. Go to WhatsApp. So guys, WhatsApp folder is here. Press on it. Go to databases. So guys, here you see manage chat backups. So guys, last one is your latest chat backup. Just copy last one chat backup. Copy this. Here you can make a new folder which is name as old chats. Save this. Okay, now go back and uninstall your WhatsApp. So guys, uninstall your WhatsApp. I will clear all my data. Now what you have to do,
You have to install WhatsApp in your new mobile phone and copy your file which is named as old chats. So guys, find your old chats file. Here you can see old chats file. Just copy old chat files to your new mobile phone and then install WhatsApp in your new mobile phone. After WhatsApp installation, agree and continue. Enter your mobile phone. Enter your new mobile phone here. Press on next. Then press on continue. Then you have to enter here 6-digit code. Now I have the code here. Type your confirmation code and press on next. Then I have the option to find and restore your backup from Google Drive, allow WhatsApp access to your contacts and your device photos, media and files. Press on continue. Press on allow. Then name your, enter your name. Then press on next. Your WhatsApp is ready, but your old chat backup is not here. What you have to do next? You have to go your file manager. Then go to your old chat backup file. Just copy this file and paste it in WhatsApp folder. Here is your WhatsApp folder. Tap on it. Tap on databases and paste here. OK. Now go to your WhatsApp. Now go to your Play Store and uninstall your WhatsApp, or go to your apps and clear your WhatsApp storage. Press on clear data. Now again open your WhatsApp. Press on agree and continue. Enter your mobile number. Press on next. Press on OK. Verify your mobile number. Now verify your WhatsApp account. Then press on continue. Then press on allow. Again press on allow. Give permission. Give permission. Enter your name here. Press next. Here you go. Here you can see restore option. Just press on restore. Your WhatsApp old chats is restoring. Your all chats backup is ready. Press on next. Name your WhatsApp. Press on next. Your media is restoring files. Just wait for some seconds. Google Drive backup is appear. Press on monthly. Press on done. Here your all messages is restoring. You can see my all messages is backup is ready. You can see. So guys, if you like this video, press on like button. If you have any query, comment below. If you are new on my YouTube channel, press on subscribe button and also press on bell icon for more latest videos and updates. Thanks guys for watching this video.